tune for 13's All Night Movies, immediately following Crime Stoppers and Meditations.
Wanted by the FBI, Raymond Luck Levasseur. Wanted on a federal warrant issued September 30th, 1976 for bank robbery, and on a federal warrant issued July 12, 1976 for unlawful possession of a weapon. Levasseur, a 30-year-old white male American born October 10, 1946, in Portland, Maine, has been employed in the past as a forklift operator, laborer, and lumber mill worker. He is 6 feet tall, weighs 185 pounds, has a medium build, long brown hair, green eyes, and a dark complexion. Levasseur has scars on right elbow, around outside of right eye, and on right ankle. Bottom of left earlobe is missing. Tattoos of a dragon on upper right arm and a panther's head with liberation on left arm. He may be wearing a mustache and goatee with his hair cut short. Levasseur, reportedly a member of a revolutionary group that has claimed credit for several acts of violence, has been known to possess numerous weapons in the past. He should be considered armed and dangerous. He's been convicted of selling marijuana. Anyone with information concerning Levasseur should take no action other than to contact the nearest office of the FBI. The telephone number may be found on the first page of most local telephone directories. In Houston, call 224-1511.
This is the hour of meditation. I'm the proud pastor of the Evangelist Temple Church of God in Christ, 11603 Martin Luther King Boulevard. I'd like to read for you a passage of script. The little fox that spoileth the vine. The Song of Solomon, chapter 2 and verse 15. For selfishness spoils love. Discontentment spoils joy. Impatience spoils suffering. Bitterness of words spoils gentleness. Indulgence spoils gentleness. Doubt spoils faith. Pride spoils meekness. Love of pleasure spoils temperance. My friends, love not the world, neither the things that are in the world. The wise man Solomon said that the little fox that spoileth the vine. And let us be very watchful as we travel along this Christian journey, that we will watch the little thing that spoileth the vine. Let us pray. Our Father God, we thank you for this hour of meditation, for there are some that are shut in, some in hospitals, some in prison dwell. We pray for them, name by name, individually and collectively, because we know that thou art a great God and a forgiving God. Help us to realize, my Father, that it's not the Lord's things, but it is the little thing that spoileth the vine. God bless you, and may God smile upon you and give thee peace. In the name of the Father and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This is a case of aggravated rape and aggravated robbery. It was early Sunday morning, April 10th of this year, when a young Houston woman was walking to her job in the medical center area. Around 5:30 that morning, as she walked along the 7700 block of Knight Road, a blue and white car pulled up beside her with two men inside. The passenger, armed with a pistol, jumped out of the car. The young woman took off, running through a vacant field, but her assailant, who was wearing a ski mask, caught up with her and forced her at gunpoint back to the waiting car. The young woman was driven to an area less than 3 minutes away where both men raped her. She was also beaten and robbed, finally left at a car wash in the 8500 block of Knight Road. Police described the attackers as two black males in their early 20s, both dark-complected. Both are still at large. Crime Stoppers will pay a $1,000 cash reward this week for information leading to the arrest and grand jury indictment of the two men wanted in this vicious case of aggravated rape and robbery. Call Crime Stoppers at 222-TIPS. Your identity will remain anonymous. Crime Stoppers also pays cash rewards for information leading to the solution of any felony crime. Call Crime Stoppers at 222-TIPS.
Good evening, and welcome to Channel 13's All Night Movies. Tonight, William Powell and Myrna Loy star in The Thin Man Goes Home.
Do you need cash? Immediate cash? Gigi will pay you up to $290 for your old gold school ring. Gigi can pay such high prices because Gigi is a manufacturing jeweler, producing from gold and silver. Eliminate the middleman. Bring all your old gold and silver direct to Gigi's for maximum cash. Or if you don't need cash, trade your old and broken jewelry in for new jewelry at Gigi's. 2443 University Boulevard, just east of Kirby. Gigi will pay you up to $290 for your old gold school ring.
Think about it. Every product, you see, began as nothing more than a thought in someone's mind. We at Product Funding and Research Foundation of America, a nonprofit organization, are dedicated to helping people turn their ideas into reality. So if you have an invention, idea, or concept, call a number appearing on your TV screen now, and perhaps we can help you take your idea from here to there.
Louis Kilcher,
Curtis Dickey,
Earl Campbell.
On the field, they all made the grade. All-conference, all-American, and now pro careers.
But what about off the field?
In the classroom, how many of the student-athletes actually earned a degree? Don Kobos does a special investigative report on the Southwest Conference. Are the schools just using the student-athletes, or are they helping them work toward a degree? Watch Scholastic Fumble this week on Eyewitness News at 6, here on 13.
Hey, knocked out by jock itch? When jock itch puts you on the bench, grab a jar of Blue Star Ointment. Blue Star Ointment stops jock itch fast, guaranteed.
Stops itching fast.
Think about it. Every product, you see, began as nothing more than a thought in someone's mind. We at Product Funding and Research Foundation of America, a nonprofit organization, are dedicated to helping people turn their ideas into reality. So if you have an invention, idea, or concept, call a number appearing on your TV screen now, and perhaps we can help you take your idea from here to there.
Gigi's Jewelry is going out of business and all jewelry is being liquidated at 75% off. $20 quartz watches, $4. Adjustable chains sold nationally at $20. Gigi's price, $2. Cubic zirconia, counterfeit diamonds, $20 to $40 a carat elsewhere. Gigi's price, $2 per round carat. Gigi's Jewelry is going out of business and all diamonds, gold, and other jewelry is being liquidated at 75% off. For a once-in-a-lifetime savings, come to Gigi's, 2443 University Boulevard in the Village, one block east of Kirby.
The issue is the alarming number of sexual abuses of young children and what parents and schools can do to warn children about the potential hazards.
We don't provide our children with dependable sex information. That makes them more vulnerable to being victimized.
I'd rather have them afraid than have someone touch him.
A lot of them are fathers. A lot of them are brothers. A lot of them are uncles.
You've got to make sure that these people think twice before they touch our little kids.
And we hope you'll join us.
This morning at 10 here on 13.
Telling you more. Well, I won't. And I won't listen to your accusations. Get out. Go on, get out.
Gigi's Jewelry is going out of business and all jewelry is being liquidated at 75% off. $20 quartz watches, $4. Adjustable chains sold nationally at $20. Gigi's price, $2. Cubic zirconia, counterfeit diamonds, $20 to $40 a carat elsewhere. Gigi's price, $2 per round carat. Gigi's Jewelry is going out of business and all diamonds, gold, and other jewelry is being liquidated at 75% off. For a once-in-a-lifetime savings, come to Gigi's, 2443 University Boulevard in the Village, one block east of Kirby.
Tuesday on the 3 o'clock Million Dollar Bazaar Week.
Gentlemen,
woman in the world. She, the immortal goddess whose passion defies time. She, whose cruelty defies description. She, who waits
for one man to drown the fires of longing that burned within her for 20 centuries. And across the desert of lost souls, over the mountains of the moon, to the venal city of Kuma, at last he came to bathe with her in the flame of eternal life.
She who must be obeyed. She who must be feared. She condemning thousands to tortures beyond your wildest imagination.
Frolicking in pleasures beyond your strangest dreams.
Ursula Andress in She, Tuesday's 3 o'clock Million Dollar Bizarre Movie on 13.
We hope you enjoyed The Thin Man Goes Home. Stay tuned as the all-night movies continue after these messages.
Clyde and I have been all over the world on a basketball team that has risen to the top.
But when we get back to our own neighborhood, we see people we know who are getting nowhere fast. They're on drugs or they're drinking too much, and their life gets worse every day. If you or someone you love has a drug or alcohol problem, call CenterCor.
Because CenterCor works.
Houston, it's spring again. Pack away your winter worries and pack up your family, friends, and picnic basket. Celebrate at Houston Grand Opera's Free Spring Opera Festival. For the young at heart, Hansel and Gretel. For the tender at heart, Madame Butterfly. 12 glorious evenings of beautiful music and spectacular scenes you'll never forget at Miller Outdoor Theater in Herman Park, May 6th through the 21st. For more information, call 546-0200.
Support the Parkinson Society. We now continue tonight's movies with the adventure special, Jaws of Death.